My name is Allison Wheaton, and I am seeking a Master's of Music Education in Music Therapy. I studied music education at Southern Methodist University in Dallas, Texas, and I am certified in the Orchestral Work Approach. For the past 5 years, I've been teaching elementary music from Title I schools in Texas to an international school in Mexico, and currently I teach in New Jersey. The past several years of my experience have forced me to constantly consider my motivation and my objectives as a musician. Particularly during this difficult year of 2020, I have been forced to be honest with myself and to be truly genuine about my goals in music. My main objective with music has always been to connect with humanity, to open the hearts of others, and to heal. I believe, because of this motivation, that a master's in music therapy is the next perfect step for me. KU is known to have a fantastic reputation in the field. As I began to learn more about music therapy, especially through the Orchestral Work Approach, I found many publications by KU's faculty in the American Orchestral Work Association database. Because of this, I'm particularly interested in expanding on orchestral work in music therapy, and I feel KU would be a perfect fit for me, considering this as well as my experience in music education. I am passionate about lifelong learning, and I hope to be published in Music Academia one day. I hope to create trauma-informed choral spaces for the community, particularly for women. I am excited to explore work in music therapy with a variety of populations. Hello, I would like to start with my two pieces on my principal, which is voice. Joining me today is my partner, Vinil Mahal. He will be playing piano for me today. To be mindful of our time, I'm going to only do sections of these two pieces. My first piece is Que fais-tu, Blanche Tutorelle, from Romeo et Juliette by Gounod. This is Infinite Joy by William Fenn.